A premonition of death apparently came true for 26-year-old Jill McCartney. She was on this bus in Canterbury, England, when it plunged down a 20-foot ditch Wednesday, crushing her and 8 other people. 2 weeks before, she had a nightmare she would die on that trip. So tonight, her family was following Jill's last wishes, detailing how to bury her, what she should wear, and to be sure to include her favorite red blanket in the casket. Two suspects in the World Trade Center bombing reportedly have tried to kill themselves with razors and a noose fashioned from torn bed sheets. A defense attorney identified the two as Ahmed Ajaj and Bilal Alkasi. The lawyer said the suicide attempts came Thursday night in separate cells at the Manhattan Correctional Center. A man locked out of his Bronx apartment fell to his death today while trying to get back in. Police say the victim was locked out by his wife. He started climbing down wires from the roof when he apparently lost his grip.